Hello students, today we are here to learn about organizational structure. In the last video, we have learned about the organizing process and now we need to learn what is organizational structure. Actually, this is a framework in which managerial actions and decisions are performed. It helps in making manager's role and operational roles effective. Organization structures help utilizing the resources of the organization, men, machines, money, and material. We can have better control over the operation of a business enterprise, otherwise the organization remain impaired in the absence of proper organization structure. Every business enterprise adopts the organization structure as per the nature and type of all its business activities. They are of two types. First one is functional structure, second is divisional structure. Let us understand functional structure first. Functional structure is the structure which is based on the functions, like production department has to do function of producing goods, marketing department has to do all the necessary activities related to marketing a product or service, finance department has to do the function of arranging and maintaining finance of the organization. Human resource department has to take care of human assets of the organization. Here is an example of manufacturing enterprise. Major functions are grouped into different functional departments like purchasing, production, marketing, research and development. On the basis of these functions, various departments are created and this way they form a structure of the organization. This type of structure is suitable for large scale of organization where high degree of specialization is required. The second type is divisional structure. Divisional structure is suitable structure for those enterprises which are engaged in producing different product lines. Each product manufactured will be a separate division of the organization. As you can see, petroleum product division, telecommunication division, textile division, retail stores division. The firm is engaged in various business product lines. So here divisional structure is required to be followed. Each division has their head which has to take care of each and every requirement of that particular product range. They have authority and control over their department and they are fully responsible for the performance of that particular department. Like here we have example of Tata, which has divided into different business units which are based on their product offerings. Like automobiles, information technology, telecommunications, engineering, energy, consumer products, chemicals, education. So this kind of structure is the example of divisional structure, where managing director has to supervise all these departments or divisions. The structure is suitable for those enterprises which are engaged in offering many product lines.